tonight.
The day we evacuated this planet, I had to get my troops out so quickly, so fast. There was no way to go back for it, no time. Why did we have to leave so quickly if the crystal gems were just going to survive? Why did I have to leave my prism only for someone like you to steal it?
Hesenai, listen to me. The prism, it doesn't...
Don't you dare tell me what you think it wants. Look at you acting as though you have the moral high ground. You're a thief! You stole my property. You took my great weapon and you broke it. Well, ha-ha, you'll be relieved to know I have finally fixed it now. Isn't that right? You see? Now then, what's an appropriate punishment for theft and unauthorized activation of a prism? I think killing you with that very same prism. Yes, that seems very appropriate.
Somewhere.
Do your thing, Thing!
How about this tasty number? This one's for you!
Yeah.
goodness.
This one's just a trip.
Thank you.
to take more than that.
It's me that's defective. I was supposed to be perfect. They always said I would be. I knew it wasn't true. I needed the prism, not the other way around. I lost it. I left it here, and now I can never get it back. Of course it activated for someone else. You. It should just belong to you. Take it.
It doesn't belong to anyone. It should be free to make its own choice. Did you hear that, Prism? What do you want? Oh, I didn't see that coming. Well, this is awkward.
Really? You still want to be with me? I mean, of course you do. This is excellent. A fresh start. Think of all the new worlds we'll help conquer. Let me. Come, Prism. Our great destiny awaits.
This isn't good, is it?
I just have to believe someday the Prism will choose to save itself, right?